Hello, my dear friends. Welcome in the third year BCom's very interesting subject, Marketing Management, Unit 1st, Advertising. I, Dr. Rakesh Suram, welcome you all in my YouTube channel. Previously, we have seen two video lectures. The first is of definition, meaning and nature of advertising. The second lecture that you have seen, it is of scope of advertisement. Today we are going to see functions of advertising. Your feedbacks, your suggestions, your comments in the YouTube gives me the inspiration to create more and more quality videos in the commerce field. So continue giving your suggestions, your comments, your feedback either on my email or on the YouTube channel. So let's begin with the functions of advertising. The first function of the advertising, which is promotion of sales. Main function of advertising is to increase the sales of product of the company by securing greater consumption, by attracting new buyers, and by introducing new usage of a commodity. It is the prime function of advertising. Every company makes advertising with the intention to increase the sales of the product so that customer will purchase more and more product. Those customers who are not presently using the product of our company, they will attract and they can be the intended buyers. Advertising promotes the sale of goods and services by informing and persuading the people to buy them. So it is also function of advertising which promotes the sale of goods and services, because with the help of advertisement we provides informs the information usage about the product which will persuade the people to purchase the product. A good advertising campaign helps in winning the confidence of the customer and generating the revenue for the company. Second function of the advertising is introduction of the new product. Every company, after launching of the new product, it requires the advertisement. Advertising helps in the introduction of the new product in the market. Some companies makes advertisement before launching the product. Some companies makes advertisement after launching the product. So a business enterprise can introduce itself and its products to the public through an advertisement. Advertising enables quick publicity in the market. So every company's intention to increase the sales and make the publicity in the market to their customers and public at large. So whenever company produces a new product, they must make an advertisement. So it is the function of advertisement. Whenever a new product is launched in the market, the advertising is necessary. The third function of the advertising is advertising support to the production system. Advertising facilitates large-scale production. The business firm knows that it will be able to sell on a large scale with the help of advertising. If the company is making advertisement on the television nationwide or worldwide, then company can make large-scale production. Mass production will reduce the cost of production per unit by making possible the economies use of various factors of production. Students, we have already learned in economics there are four factors of production, that is land, labor, capital and entrepreneur. So if we make advertisement, we are able to sell the goods on a large scale, and if the sales are increasing, then production on the large scale is possible. And if we make the production on the large scale, then we can keep the cost of the product as low as possible. So advertising helps the production system to keep the cost of production, that is factors of production's cost, in the economic mode. Fourth important function of the advertising is increase in the standard of living. You might be thinking how the advertising will help in increasing the standard of living of the people. So every advertising educates the people about the product and their usage. It is the advertising which has helped people in adopting new ways of life and giving up old habits. It has contributed a lot towards the betterment of the standard of living of the society. If you see certain advertisement in the newspaper and television, I will give the example. For example, if company is making the advertisement of Colgate paste and use of toothbrush. So in that particular advertisement, company appeals for two times making a brush. So previously those customers and people who were not using the toothbrush, they are going to use the toothbrush. Similarly, those customers and people who are not using laptops, smartphones, they are adopting to use latest mobile phones, laptops, computers and various services in the market. So advertising helps in improving the standard of living of the society. Next function is the public image. Advertising builds up the reputation of the advertiser. Advertising enables a business firm to communicate its achievements and its efforts to satisfy the customer's needs to the public. So this increases the goodwill and the reputation of the firm. Through advertisement, company can communicate to their customers regarding the information of the product. If company is continuously making advertisement for many decades, if you see the advertisement of the Britannia, since more than 50 years we are seeing the advertisement of the Britannia or Parley. So these companies are making advertisement which increases the goodwill of the company and reputation of the firm. Next function of the advertisement is support to media. We have already seen in the first lecture the meaning of advertising media. Media is a plural form. Advertising sustains press. Advertising provides an important source of revenue to the publishers of newspaper and magazines and the producer of the TV programs. If we see any program, any television serial, during that 30 minute serial we see around 4 to 5 short advertisements. So these advertisements gives revenue to the medias. That media may be the internet, radio, magazine, television, newspaper. If we see the cost of the newspaper, it is more than 10 rupees, which newspaper that you read at your home may be the Times of India, Indian Express or Sakal. But we receive these newspapers at our home only for 2 to 3 rupees or maximum to 5 rupees. Because these newspaper media receives revenue with the help of advertisement. So advertisement supports various media. Next function is the advertisement persuades dealers to stock off the goods. Advertisement persuades the dealers to stock more advertised goods. It ensures wide distribution of goods even to remote places. Remote places means in the rural areas. So dealers and the wholesalers, retailers, they have options of variety of goods. If you see the certain products, in case of the biscuits, there are various companies. For example, Sunfeast, Britannia, Parle. So these are the competitors. So dealer thinks and makes the stock of those products which are continuously making advertisement on the newspaper and television. Those products which are not advertised, so dealers are not able to, dealers are not willing to make the stock of those goods which are not advertised. Where a product is not in demand, the advertisers directly contact their dealers to stock the goods and persuade the consumers to buy their goods through advertisements. Next function of advertisement. Advertisement assists dealers to liquidate stock. Here, the meaning of the word liquidate, it means to reduce the stock. Advertising not only assists the producers or advertiser, but also helps dealers, maybe the wholesaler and retailer, to sell their advertised goods. Thus, wholesalers and retailers are able to clear their stock speedily, which results in the higher profit. So, with the help of advertising, dealers are able to sell more and more of advertised goods so that their sales will increase, their stock will reduce, and their profit will increase. Next function of advertising is advertising recognizes quality of a product. Advertising brings goodwill for the producer. If a producer has been recognized for bringing out quality products, his new product in the same line or new model will be received by the public. I'll give the example. Suppose, since many years we are purchasing the product of Parle G glucose biscuit. So, in market there is a goodwill of the Parle G company. If the company is producing, bringing new product, maybe the cream biscuit, maybe the chocolate biscuit, so company need not to make so many efforts if the company is producing another product of the same line, the people will purchase. It means the customer prefers to purchase the product of a company which has a goodwill in the market. It means customer don't go in detail to check about the quality. I'll give another example. In case of the company Tata, the company has established very good goodwill in the market. So whenever a particular customer purchases any product of the Tata, then they feels the sense of quality because it is a product of Tata. The next function of the advertisement. Advertisement eliminates seasonal fluctuations. It is one of the primary functions of the advertisement to eliminate or lessen, reduce the seasonal fluctuations for the seasonal products by describing their various usage during the off season. I'll give the example. The use of refrigerator all the year round has been highlighted to the people because refrigerators are more advertised during the summer season to purchase the refrigerator to the customers. But refrigerators are used by the customers throughout the year. So as compared to the winter season and rainy season, more refrigerators are sold during the summer season because customer feels the need of refrigerator only during the summer season. So advertisement makes the appeal and persuade the customers to purchase the refrigerator even during the off season, not in a summer season. Next function of advertisement. Advertisement lend moral support to salesman. Advertising helps a salesman. Occasionally, a salesman feels insecure and lack of confidence himself in his company's products and in the firm he represents. On such occasions, advertisement supplies the necessary information to supplement his presentation and boost his morale. It makes it easier for the salesman to sell advertised goods, for part of selling has already been done for him. I'll give the example. You students, please think. If you have been appointed as a salesman of XYZ company, if the XYZ company is totally new in the market, the company has never made an advertisement, then how do you feel to make a job in that particular company? Because if the product is totally new in the market, then salesman has to take so many efforts to persuade the customer and to purchase the product. But if the company is already in the market which is making the advertisement, Hyundai is the company, and if you are a salesman to sell the car of Hyundai, and if you are doing the job as a salesman in the Hyundai company, then you feel the sense of security because it is a renowned company, it makes advertisement on the television, and the salesman can proudly tell the customer, you know, Hyundai company, you see advertisement on the newspaper and in the television, so I am working for that company as a salesman. So it gives the moral support to the salesman. Advertisement will increase the salesman's remuneration because with the help of advertisement, if the company's sales are increased, ultimately the commission to be paid to the salesman will also increase. Incentives may be given to the salesman if they achieve a particular target. Next function of advertising. Advertisement furnishes the correct information to the customers. Advertisement provides the correct information about the product, about the producer, stockist and salesman. If you see the advertisement of a particular product on the television, it not only gives the information about how to use the product, how the product is, but it also gives the brand name, name of the company, their dealers, etc. Salesmen and dealers are benefited by the use of information given in the advertisement. Many times such information serves as a check on erroneous and extravagant claims. If in certain cases the salesman, they are making the wrong and false information about the product, or extravagant, that is excessive explanation which is not the quality or attribute of that particular product, then customer can check, cross check the information which is advertised in that particular product. Next function of the advertisement ensures improvement in the product. Advertisement creates a feeling among the executives and the administrative staff that they are responsible to the public in a peculiar way. In many ways, they become more enthusiastic when they see advertisement of their own company's products. They are likely to strive to improve the product further in all aspects and give the public more and more value for their money. So advertisement ensures the product improvement. It means whenever the company conducts meeting of their executives, their salesmen, their administrative staff, so what company is going to achieve, what is the target about the product, about the quality, about the life of the product. So these targets can be communicated to the employees so that employees are trying to make improve the quality of the product finally. The next function of the advertising is advertising cultivates sense of security. The workers of the organization of well-advertised goods will feel that their jobs are more and more secured and that their future prospects with the organization are bright as the business is continuously growing. If we compare a well-established company and a totally new company, well-established company means which are continuously making advertisement of their products on the television and other medias. So as compared to the totally new company, the employees of the well-established company, they feel their jobs are more secured because company is continuously making the advertisement, earning profit, and it is stable in the market. Advertisement helps to recruit efficient employees. Advertising makes it possible for the manufacturers to appoint well-equipped employees in terms of quantification, experience, and skill. As a company gains much popularity through its advertisement and is identified as a widely known company, any eligible applicant will feel pride to apply for the job. Thus, advertising helps the advertiser to choose only the best aspirants. Previously, I have seen one news and video of the Google company, and the company is telling after every 2 minutes the company gets one application from worldwide. After every 2 minutes, the Google company is getting one application from various candidates through the worldwide. It means if the company is making an advertisement that can help to recruit the efficient employees. It means you students, after completion of the graduation or post graduation, you always search a job in that company, the company which is continuously making advertisement and earning the profit in the market. So the conclusion, to sum up, advertising aims at committing the producer for more turnover, increase the more and more sales, educating the customers, which supplementing the salesman, that is the morale boost to the salesman, assisting the employees also, assisting the dealers to eliminate the competitor. So all acts as a link between the producer and the consumer.
Thank you once again. Dear student, it is request to you all, after listening this video, you can listen it one or two times, then try to write your own notes in your own language, so that in the final examination you need not to learn it by heart. If you get it understood, then you can write in your own language in the final examination. And if you have any query, any suggestion, please write in the comment box, so that I can clear your doubt, your query in the next video. Thank you.